The energy company decided to approach our school board with a lease to drill underneath it. And so it's very upsetting because at this point, I have to make the decision of what to do with my children. Do I pull them out of school for fear of their health? And then I get angry because schools are supposed to be a safe place that children should go to. This should not be happening.